好，以下是2023年 Q.5B Cost Accounting Decision Making 的題目來的。看一看個題目先啦， requirement 先啦。就是呢，當然啦， B part 就是新 cost 咁樣啦，咁好簡單嘅就新 cost， 咁我陣間會講㗎啦，講到嘅時候。Part C 就是 decision making 啦，咁當然呢就是要 statement format 嘅。咁所以呢，咩叫 statement format 呢？就係將一條橫式打直，然後加 description 就係 statement format 噶啦。然後就 whether Windy Limited should replace 係啦，講埋個 option 俾你係啦。做 decision making 咧，首先 step one 就係搞清楚你依家個 option 係乜嘢。依家個 option 就係 replace。咁然後 step two 咧，你就要知道啊，原來我依家係 replace 同埋唔 replace 嘅分別喎，就要揾翻啲 relevant cost 或者係 relevant revenue 出嚟嘅係啦。咩叫 relevant 啊 ？relevant 即係喺唔同嘅 situation。係啦，即係 replace 同埋唔 replace 呢個就係兩個唔同嘅 situation 啦。之下嘅 revenue 唔同，或者係 cost 唔同，你要諗埋佢係加定係減。好啦，唔明嘅話咧就 demonstrate 啦。好，睇一睇個題目啊。咁咧，我哋就依家就諗緊去 replace 一個 existing 嘅 delivery fan with an electric fan 咁樣啦。跟住啦，我哋就要喺呢一紮嘅數字。我哋會 name 四樣嘢，我陣間會 name 四樣嘅。第一個叫做 cost 加，第二個叫做 cost 減，第三個叫做 revenue 加，第四個叫做 revenue 減，即係喺 under 兩個 situation， 一個就係唔 replace， 一個叫 replace。under 呢兩個 situation， 究竟 replace 咧會令到呢四個 situation， 即係呢啲嘅數字咧有啲咩嘅情況發生咧？咁樣係啦，睇一睇 Note One existing delivery fan netbook value。咁你知道 netbook value 或者 cost of existing non-current asset 係新 cost 嚟嘅，係 irrelevant 嘅，因為我已經俾咗錢啦。咩叫 irrelevant 啦？即係我哋 different situation， 我哋 唔 replace 呢一個 delivery fan 都好，呢一個 cost 係啦，我舊嗰個 van 嘅 cost 已經係好多年前幾年前買咗噶啦，俾咗噶啦，我 唔 replace 佢都好咧，冇變嘅，咁所以佢係唔係 relevant， 佢係新 cost， 佢已經俾咗係 historical cost 嚟嘅。新 cost 嘅 definition 要背啦，當然係啦，因為佢問過係啦，呢度即係呢度已經問咗啦，咁所以咧 definition 記一記啦，然後 example netbook value of existing delivery fan 80,000，唔好就咁寫 delivery fan 啦，當然唔好就咁寫existing delivery fan， 寫埋 netbook value， 因為佢呢度係寫 netbook value， 咁你寫翻 netbook value 啦，唔好寫 cost 啦。啊，當然 cost 都係嘅，咁但係呢度寫 netbook value 就寫翻 netbook value， 咁啦。好，跟住啦 ，has a remaining useful life 4年咁樣啦，咁啊 additional cost 70,000 will be incurred to extend its useful life to 6年。係啦，點解要 extend？ 點解要做呢？點解要 stay 呢70,000咧？因為佢呢個新嘅 fan 咧嘅 estimated useful life 咧係6年，係啦，咁所以要比較咧，我哋就要去俾呢70,000啦，咁啦，好啦，咁呢70,000係呢四個邊一個咧？呢70,000，咁你要諗就係我 replace 嘅話，使唔使俾呢個 cost？ 我 replace 嘅話，係啦，我 replace 嘅話就唔使俾呢個 cost 噶啦。因為 replace 嘅話，我仲 extend 佢嚟做乜嘢咧？係啦，因為我俾個70,000就係為咗 extend 我依家舊嗰個嘅 useful life 啊嘛 ，so that 我唔使 replace 啊嘛，係啦，唔使買一個新嘅 fan 翻嚟啊嘛，係啦。咁如果我俾咗呢7,000，我就唔使 replace 啦。咁即係我哋依家 option 係 replace， 即係換言之，我哋 replace 嘅話，我哋買新嘅話就唔使俾呢70,000啦，係啦。所以咧唔使俾呢70,000，即係 cost 慳咗嘅 cost save。cost 唔使俾，係啦。如果我哋 replace 嘅話，唔使俾呢70,000，所以 replace 嘅情況之下，個 cost 係會少70,000嘅，就係咁嘅意思啦。好，跟住啦，第二個 notes 啦 ，list price of new van 咁啊 ，trading value 係啦。咁我哋睇呢個 list price 先啦。咁我哋嘅 list price 咧係63,000啦，咁我哋要買噶嘛，咁當然呢個一定係 relevant 噶啦， 因為如果我哋 replace 都係啦，我哋依家 option 係 replace。我哋如果要買新嘅，咁個 cost 咧就會增加63万啦，因為我哋要俾，我哋唔 replace 就唔使買噶啦。我跟住啦，咁個 trading value of existing delivery van 50万又點諗啊？我依家嗰個 van 係啦，你咁樣諗啦，就係我哋 replace 嘅話。我哋 replace 嘅話，咁舊嗰個抌唔抌啊？抌，我哋買新嘅就抌舊噶啦，係啦。咁舊嗰個抌嘅話咧，咁呢一個係咪當係啦？當係我哋嘅 revenue 嘅增加，係啦。因為如果我哋唔 replace 嘅話，呢嚿嘢我哋就唔會抌噶啦，就冇咗呢一個 trading value 噶啦。如果我哋 replace， 我哋做呢個 option， 我哋就會有呢個 trading value。咁所以咧，你都可以話係 revenue 增加，係啦，寫住先 revenue 增加。然後啦，estimated useful life 係6年啦 ，residual value expected to be 30万。呢個又係乜嘢咧？呢個係新嘅 van 喺6年之後可以賣得到嘅錢嚟嘅。係啦，咁所以啦，呢個應該係呢四個 situation 嘅咩嚟嘅咧？好啦，諗一諗啦，我哋 replace 即係我哋買啦，比起唔買嘅 situation， 我哋買咗翻嚟，我哋六年之後可以收到30万 cash inflow 嚟嘅。咁所以咧，你都可以話係 revenue 增加嚟嘅，係咪？係啦，咁所以咧，但係啦，你見 marking 咧，佢係 net 咗呢三個數，係 net 咗呢三個數，當然好啦，係啦，可以啦，因為佢係 marking 嚟嘅。咁但係你都可以咁樣諗啦，就係呢個係 cost 增加 ，revenue 增加 ，revenue 增加。我陣間會講點樣去運用呢啲即係 marking 嘅。OK， 好啦，睇埋第三個 note 先啊。第三個 note 就係 using the new electric fan will save，我哋可以慳到錢添，就係 running cost 係啦，咁好簡單就係 cost 會跌啦，因為我哋 replace 我哋用新嘢嘅話，個 running cost 咧個 operating cost 咧會跌 ，G 係 per year 係啦，所以咧唔好就咁寫90万，我哋用幾多年啊？我哋用6年嘅，咁所以我哋要乘6嘅。OK， 係啦 ，cost accounting 尤其是啊，咁 decision making 啦都係啦，就係咧佢嘅 time period 好重要嘅，係啦 ，time period， 即係例如咩咧，即係可能之前問過嘅，可能咩 food truck 嗰個咧，係啦，個 project period， 你 project period 係2年嘅話，你啲 annual figure 要乘2，又或者呢啲啦 non-current asset， 你買 non-current asset 嘅話咧，你嗰個 time period 就係個 estimated useful life。你的 per year figure 要乘翻個年份嘅，依、這個要記住啊，係啦。好，咁就呢個係係啦，咁啊69就幾多？係啦，54係啦，咁啊54啦。好啦，咁我 mark 曬啦，咁點用咧？點用咧？好簡單嘅啫，我哋嘅 cost 跌嘅話，係啦 ，cost 跌嘅話，我哋個我哋例如我哋最後嘅目的係 cost save 啦，係啦 ，cost saved， 或者係 net profit 增加咁樣啦，一樣嘅啫，係啦，我哋嘅 cost 跌，係啦，咁我哋嘅 profit 就會增加，咁所以 add 啦，或者佢嘅 cost save 係增加咁樣啦，好啦 ，cost 升咁啊減啦 ，revenue 升就係增加啦。嘅 profit 增加或者叫做 cost save 增加，咁啊 cost save 增加啦，當然呢個 cost save 嚟嘅，係啦，咁所以咧簡單啲嚟講，成條你諗個你諗條式先啦，係啦，陣間先細翻啲 description 落去 ，add 四個 add 係啦，70000，跟住50000，係啦，你話呢啲又唔使乘六嘅，因為呢啲唔係 annual figure， 呢啲係一次性嘅，係啦，咁就唔使乘六啦。跟住30000，跟住54000，跟住咧就去減呢個，你可能計個 total 先啦。跟住之後就減翻呢個630，咁你就會計到咧 cost saved 係60000嘅。跟住咧中間你寫翻呢啲 description， 寫啱啊記得。寫翻呢個數係代表咩？呢個數代表咩？呢個數代表咩？咁樣咁就係一個完整嘅 statement 啦。好啦，跟住咧，但係 marking 唔係咁嘅喎，係啦，因為 marking 咧喺 note 3 啲咧 net 咗佢，即係咧佢依個 cost of 呢個 new machine 咧，佢係直接 net 咗依個trading value 啦，亦都 net 咗個 residual value 嘅，即係呢兩個 net 咗佢， 係啦，即係呢個630咧，佢會直接減咗呢個50同埋30嘅，咁就係好似 marking 呢一個咁樣嘅。咁但係最後咧都係會計到60,000嘅，都啱嘅，得啦。好，咁所以呢條咧都係一條幾好嘅示範，去點樣做 decision making 嘅。OK。